that's more of my stuff. So what, you just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Ready?
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
Bill, I found this in there and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
All right, let's do it.
All right. Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did... You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it!
Good job, kid.
Bill, not helping. Ellie, we're gonna give it another go. Stay focused.
Over there! Look out!
Shit.
Keep pushing.
Around that house. To the right.
time. Back to pushing. Get ready. All right, Ellie, start it up. Keep an eye out. You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah. Well, that means he's back in here, too. Let's get the fuck out of here. Leave him. Let's get out of here. This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square?
We're square.
Then get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
No. Well, perfect.
Now what?
screw it.
Easy.
Please.
Holy shit.
Help!
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt. Then get out, quick. Come here, you shit!
Let go of me, you chicken shit!
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, guess so.
Good, we need to get the hell out of here.
You know the drill, look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
Yeah, we sure as hell ain't going back this way.
See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh. So, kill a lot of innocent people?
No.
We'll take that up.
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. And slept.
Let's do this.
This'll hold.
Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first? Keep your voice down. Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome.
I bet Elliot'd like this.
Here. Your fellow hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
So they killed them?
Dead people don't get infected. You sacrifice the few to save the many.
That's kind of shitty. What was that?
Oh no. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
I mean, you had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spots a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Screw this. I ain't waiting any longer. Let's go see what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again...
Yeah? And you'll do what?
You'll see.
Yeah, I will see.
Huh? Did you hear that?
Yeah, I heard it too. Hey, be careful.
I don't see anything.
Well, let's get on with it then. I'm all clear over here. You? Oh, shit. Did you see that?
What is it?
I got nothing over this way.
Here either.
too close.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, thank God. Bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations.
Just keep it down while we're going through this area.
I'm so fucking tired.
We were up all night
chasing this tourist.
Oh yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, this one chick, she would keep not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else. It took fucking 5 hours to get her ass down.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up when she started shooting at us. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. Took out my rifle. Right in the crosshairs. Pow. That was that.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd have killed us all in our sleep.
Oh. God.
Says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the access, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. But I'd like to restore one of those old projectors left in movies or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
You know, maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, young'un. You live longer.
My back. Still here, man! Fucking bad. Damn it, where'd he go?
Too damn close.
The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
What was this place used for?
They called it processing. It's where they picked out who'd go in and who'd stay out. Sometimes only half a family would be allowed to go through.
What would happen then?
What do you think?
Time.
Let's see where this leads us. I don't think they saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on. That jump. Wait here. Let's see where this goes.
What was that all about?
Get on. We're cutting through the hotel.
Okay.
Set up that plank like they did.
Think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
It's too rich for my blood.
But it was nice.
I'm on it.
Okay.
Watch your step.
Oh, shit.
Get down, get down.
Wait. How many is that now?
Five just this week. Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you not. We done here?
We got on the floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
Fuck. Oh, man.
Yes.
Oh, creepy. Guess they took the easy way out, huh? Hey, it looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold up, let me try to open it.
Let's see where this goes.
It's gonna be a tight fit, but
just in case.
Come on.
Okay.
Find me something to climb on.
Here we go. There we go.
Try. All right. Where to now? I think I tried over there yet.
That doorway.
Oh, shit. I hate these things.
Damn it.
So much for that. I gotta find Ellie. All right, let's see what we got. This is good.
I got it!
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today. All right. Spread out.
Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
What the hell?
What is it?
Oh, God.
We lost one. We got a tourist. Fan out!
What was it?
Nothing. Just a rat or something.
God damn it.
Oh, fuck. Another one down!
Keep looking.
You shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
I hate this crap. Be able to get there with this. All right. God damn, this is easier than I thought. Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Come on. Push.
I am.
Push harder.
There, how's that?
Let's go. Now, I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
It's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're gonna lean right into that stock, because it is gonna kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're gonna wanna get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Asshole should have known better.